What's up YouTube? Tuto here. Today I'm gonna show you how to boost on Tomb Raider solo. So if you wanna get the true commitment trophy and you don't have the time to play online or nobody's playing, so you can do the solo. You just gotta create a private match on Rescue on the beach. You gotta be on the good side, the good faction, the survivors. On the match options, you gotta switch to 50 minutes and 20 medkits and start the game. So when the game starts, you just do what I do. You go and pick up all the medkits and bring them to that blue circle right there, and you'll get points. No enemies, no nothing. You level up fast and easy. After you end the match, you gotta back out.
Watch my back. Need cover. Bringing in the health pack. Cover me. Bringing in supplies. Need cover. Bringing in the health pack. Got the supplies. Watch my back. Supplies. Need cover. Bringing in the health pack. Cover me, bringing in supplies.
If you want to buy all the characters for the other trophy, you gotta break those two crates every time you pass through here. So you get enough salvage to buy them all, and don't worry, they will keep reappearing every once in a while.
Need cover. Bringing in the health pack.
Yeah.
in supplies. Medical supplies secured. Booyah! Bringing in the health pack. Health kit is mine. Got the supplies. Watch my back. Cover me, bringing in supplies. Medical supplies secured. Booyah! Need cover, bringing in the health pack. Watch my back. Bringing in supplies.
Alright, that's all. Thanks for watching. I hope I helped you out.